Judge Amal Clooney divorce rumors. Actor hasn't been seen with twins in months. Judge Clooney has reportedly not been with the twins for 200 days and amid the divorce rumors with wife Amal Alamuddin. There are rumors that Clooney and Alamuddin's marriage has been on the rocks. According to Radar Online, the Ocean's 11 star hasn't been seen in public with the twins Ella and Alexander for 200 days as rumors of a bitter divorce and custody battles were around. George and Amal have been arguing over the varying love stars, and rumors of a rift have been going around for months. A source told the publication, "She's all business, he's all play. They're like oil and water. They don't mix, and there's talk of a possible custody fight over the twins." Despite Clooney being an absentee dad, the Money Monster star reportedly wanted to be an integral part of his kids' lives if his marriage with a humanitarian attorney ends in a divorce. He reportedly knows the best lawyers in Los Angeles and could aim himself with the best legal team to keep his $520 million fortune and their twins. However, Alamuddin is also tough and will likely fight tooth and nail to get full custody of those kids. The source concluded that things between the couple could get very ugly. The insider added that the lawyers keep Clooney's annual Halloween party for Casamigos Tequila in Las Vegas last year. Thus, they spent their fourth wedding anniversary apart. Clooney was with her friends while his wife stayed in New York with the kids. The source added that everyone's buzzing that Judd told Amal he wanted out of the marriage. Also, Alamuddin allegedly left the marital home and stayed on the island of Sardinia with the children. Insiders claim that the two have been living separate lives for a while. One should take the report with a grain of salt. Clooney and Alamuddin's marriage has been rumored to be on the rocks for years, but they never confirm it. In fact, there were claims that Clooney cheated on Alamuddin with Julia Roberts, which was another bogus claim. Also last year, sources close to the couple upon the rumors that their marriage was in crisis. It was not true that Clooney had a trial with his ex-girlfriend, Stacey Calvier.